Back to the Bible. You're listening to A Time to be Renewed by Warren Wiersbe.
December 2nd, making a difference. A fruitful life is a happy life. It was in a context of teaching about fruitfulness that Jesus said to his disciples, "These things have I spoken unto you, that my joy might remain in you, and that your joy might be full." John chapter 15, verse 11. For what kind of spiritual fruit is our Lord looking? Souls that we win to Christ? Holy lives? Our generous gifts to His work? The fruit of the Spirit, Christian character, and good works? Even the songs of praise that come from our lips are fruit for His glory. Why is a fruitful life a happy life? Because a fruitful Christian is experiencing God's power in his life and fulfilling his greatest potential. Furthermore, he is serving others, and this is a constant source of joy. The more faithful he is to the Lord, the more blessings and trials he experiences, but this prepares him to be even more useful to the Lord. Verse for today. But now being made free from sin and become servants to God, ye have your fruit unto holiness and the end everlasting life. Romans chapter 6 verse 22. Also read Romans chapter 1 verse 13, chapter 15 verse 28, Galatians chapter 5 verses 22 to 23, Colossians chapter 1 verse 10, and Hebrews chapter 13 verse 15. In Jesus Christ, happiness is fruitfulness. Your life making a difference in the world as you labor in God's harvest. Aim to be more faithful for God's glory. Make up a new spiritual goals list from today's study. Then pray about each goal and follow the Holy Spirit's guidance in at least one specific action. For example, visit a new family in your church or neighborhood. Witness to a co-worker about your joy in the Lord. Pray for wisdom in knowing how to serve others. Amen.
Back to the Bible, leading people into a dynamic relationship with God.